your name brand. You're like the freaking Ritz-Carlton of surgeries. Who cares about why they want you?
Because he knows deep down he's more of a roadside motel.
Oh, she's going for the soup.
Bold move. She's going to have to talk to the soup guy.
She's looking good. Looking confident. And she bails. No soup for Holly.
She looks terrified. Why are you so mean? Would you just go buy her some soup?
No, it's not mean. She's going home soon, and Dr. Fincher says she has to learn to do things for herself.
You're going to finally have to go to Boston for your interview.
I am not avoiding the interview.
Really?
Well, whenever you go, just beware. They may judge you more on your personality than what really matters.
Like your resume.
Meredith's not like you. Her personality doesn't suck.
Oh, pizza station.
Whatever. You know what? Those programs can suck it. I'm tired of trying so hard not to be me. You know what? I like me.
It makes one of us. You make it so easy.
Look, you don't have to not be you. Just be a little less you.
Get up.
What are you doing?
Claire Hyatt just called to tell me you walked out on your interview. Call her back. Apologize.
Look, I respectfully withdrew my application.
You want me to drag you out by your ear?
Freaking Robbins.